A Grant County prisoner remains on the loose. Kentucky State Police say Uriah Snyder was reported missing at the morning prisoner count at the Grant County Detention Center yesterday. Snyder is serving time for a probation violation. He was convicted of robbery. If you see him, you are asked to call police immediately.